RoboCop. And when they get the call about Boddicker and his goons fleeing the robbery, but it...
Hey. Hi. Yeah, good. So you mean the characters have the ability to emphasize or...
The second one.
Right. It's Reed that pulls out of the station?
No. Okay, that's probably a typo.
Maybe it doesn't really necessarily have to be for the big showdown, but before the big showdown?
Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah, and I kind of meant that to be like just in time for the big showdown.
Just in time, yeah, that makes sense. When they were working together.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. He literally has a dream.
Okay, he literally has a dream. What did you mean by this? I see.
He gets what is. That's totally a movie nerd's term. How can he defeat that?
Mm.
It's so simple because he's like, well, what if the old man just fires him and he's not an employee anymore? So.
Right. Ah, interesting. Maybe one last thing.